the next 10 years, each and every one of us in the media industry is going to go on a journey of switching from downloading hard drives to acquiring in the cloud. Now, when we started our program a year ago, we had two partners. And we're really happy to have Teradek as our video partner, Sound Devices as our audio partner. And we could publish pictures to the cloud and to Frame.io through Teradek and audio to the cloud through Sound Devices. Today, we now have 11 partners that are part of our camera to cloud connection story. And we actually have 40 companies that we're developing with actively right now. Filmic Pro connects iPhones and Android phones right into Premiere Pro so that you can shoot from a set and deliver it to the editor. And we do the same with the Teradek Serve 4K, which takes 4K HDR 10-bit files and sends them right into Premiere Pro from a camera on set using an LTE hotspot. But what we're going to talk about today is super exciting with our friends at Atomos. And Atomos is an incredible company, and I want to invite my friend Paul up here to talk a little bit about what we're going to be jumping into with the Atomos Ninja Connect. So welcome, Paul, to the stage.
Thanks for inviting me, Michael. Nice to see everyone. We've got the Atomos Connect. So this is for Ninja 5 and Ninja 5 customers. So this is the ultimate modular accessory for that Ninja 5 and Ninja 5 customer. And it'll be compelling for hundreds of thousands of our existing customers to be able to be propelled into a whole new workflow. Now we have a whole host of network interfaces to the outside world, and that's really what makes this such an amazing and powerful solution. Our second product is building on the groundbreaking Shogun product lineup, and the Shogun Connect is the first truly integrated product in the Connect range. And both these products really are the gateway to this new connected world that we're talking about now. And when you're capturing to frame, camera to cloud, you can choose on device, so we're actually recording this on device, to simultaneously record two files, a hero file, a high quality hero file, and a bandwidth efficient proxy file, all with matching time codes, metadata, and file names. And each proxy can be uploaded automatically into Camera to Cloud using an Atomos progressive file transfer protocol, which means that the file is progressively uploaded into the cloud even as it's being captured. And once you stop recording, that then appears in frame. And it's simply the fastest way of getting for remote teams to publish clips directly into Frame.io without the typical delay of waiting for the camera to actually stop before the whole file is sent up.
An H.265 file at around 3.5 megabits per second is going to look good, and it's about 1 gigabyte per hour of footage. So if you shot 3 hours a day, that's 3 gigs of upload. So Paul's going to shoot a clip, and I'm actually going to start by going into my folders here, and right now the file that Paul just shot is uploading to Frame.io right now, and he's shooting multiple takes right now. I can even look at my phone. This is my phone I'm sharing right here, and I can see the takes that Paul's shooting of you right now playing back on my phone. We want people to be able to draw a connection right from the set into the cloud. And we want these editors to be able to be activated without these delays. But the other side of this is just pure collaboration. If you scan that link, it should take you to today's date. And you should see, it'll open up your web browser, and at the bottom of that menu you get, it should say, take me to the video or continue to the video. Oh, someone made a comment, right? So someone else made a comment, and if I go there, Armand says, hey, Michael, looks good. Luke Schneider, look, everybody's commenting on this. This becomes, you are a good-looking crowd. Look, everybody here is starting to collaborate. This is collaboration. Camera to Cloud is not just about moving assets faster. It's about integrating other people's personality and process to the steps of the chain. That is a new way to collaborate. Paul, thank you so much for
Thanks,
this, and congratulations to Atomos for such great technology. This is pretty incredible. Thanks, everyone. Really appreciate it.